Ayah dia mari.
Real sucker.
Real sucker.
First the daddy lunch. The red begin.
Hello.
3, 2, 1, go!
I'm pretty exciting about the lunch there. He's sitting over there watching us too. The Raven. He's sitting there watching us like, oh, I think I got some food. I'm gonna get something to eat.
But we don't let the birdie eat a food. We had a picnic today. He has a lot of fish from the Abbey.
Can you bread, Sammy?
Only bread, please. Bread.
You're right there in the tree, so they look, little Raven. You just let him.
Ah!
Pretty close,
right?
Yeah, he wants to be first because there's other ravens around. He's like, I'm gonna be first.
He ain't eating lunch. Don't eat lunch. It's all lunch. Have a pee.
I got one on the video too, that at last place. Yeah, them flying around again. Raven, that's your group. You're the Raven group. You're in the Raven group.
Big.
Yeah, they're big birds.
Daddy,
yeah, bot.
Not bot.
Robot.
Why is it so easy?
Yeah.
Hello.
It's funny how they can, like that one's sitting in the snow, you know. It's funny how they don't mind the snow, and then you'll see them in the desert too, you know. It's kind of weird. They get really hot or really cold, like no matter.
Give
me a piece of bread. Look, he's gonna get it. Look, sweetie, look, he's getting the bread. Look, they kind of get it, see?
But I ate it all food.
So you got it, look at that. Yeah, but we have extra bread.
Uh-oh. Why do you like to eat?
Oh, he fly away. Damn, didn't get his picture. You missed out. I threw it to you. The other one got it. Too slow.
Too slow, man.
I threw it to that one, but the other one come over here that was sitting in the snow and got it.
Like
he's back to the, he's sitting there now back in the tree.
Uh-oh,
he's too scary. Let the other one get it first. Chip.
Okay,
not all of them. once, but could I throw that one there and he not go down again?
Yeah, I don't eat.
Oh, there he goes.
He's
good, throw on that one. Get it over there close. Not close, sweetie. He's not going to come that close to you. It's okay. He'll get it later. No, don't throw any more. They don't have any chips left.
No, you eat it. He always gets things.
Why you feed out?
There's one right below you on the ground you can get. He's scared of you. That's why he won't come get the chip. He's not going to come get it. He's scared of you. There you go. That's good, sweetie. Yeah, good throw. He can get that. Come sit back down. He'll probably come get it. There he goes. Look. He's going to get it. He got it. See? Look. He got your chip.
Thank you.
Yeah. Mama, pigeon.
He got it. Look, he's eating your chip. Look. See?
Yummy.
He's holding it right now. You say thank you.
He's not swallowing.
No, not yet.
He's like, not holding. I've been to his nest. Oh!
Here he goes. He's gonna go eat over there probably. Or yet he got more space to relax.
I love my robot.
Remember it was like that before we took photos here before? Remember like really pretty when you and I were here? Remember we stopped and it was raining and the rain cleared. We got out, we took photos like that.
This is a
fire. Hmm? Yeah. Yeah, it must be this spot. Must be. Someone always tried to block me.
100%.
8 minutes? Okay.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, Matt, what do you need?
Here, how's the bird too? Is that blue jay? Blue jay.
Yes.
I hear them. That sounds like blue jay. That one. Mm-hmm. I think.
I hear them.
The Stellar's
the
jay.
Pigeon.
Well, there he is. I see him. Yeah, that's him. He's just above the picnic table to the left in the tree, moving around. See him, very blue. Yep. Now he's kind of, if you stuck out your left arm, he's kind of by that tree over there. Just walk towards the picnic table, you'll see him over there. That's him. You see him? Yeah. They're pretty. They're very blue. Dark blue.
10 minutes yet.
Yeah. About 2 minutes.
Okay.